If I play poker, my face would be the greatest. Never tip your hand, whether positive or negative, and nobody can judge. I don't need to see a plaintiff dealing with these heinous tornadoes, hurricanes, volcanoes, earthquakes, and other damn disasters. But you won't catch them on the news. This is my internal views while I try to mask everything with laughter. Kinda like a band-aid to gangrene, cause I still need to be seen. Handling business, anyone is a witness. Yeah, I need to see a doctor for two king to cover up dying ass flesh with a tie and a vest while I'm praying that it never hits my hands. And even if it does, I wear gloves. Don't believe in fake love. Gotta count it to my feelings raw thoughts get pain.
I wish that I could kill these demons easily. I swear things would be much better, yo. The masses trying to figure out what's wrong with me, but I swear to God they'll never know. I wish that I could kill these demons easily. I swear things would be much better, yo. The mess is trying to figure out what's wrong with me, but I swear to God they'll never know.
So instead, I'm reverting to my vices. Nothing here enticing, but it'll knock a little stress out. Uppercuts all to my liking, colder than a Viking. But I take a shot hot, room temperature, all that, just to feel better while I keep hearing, man, you know it's detrimental to your health, think smarter, mother. Yeah, whatever, but here's the thing about it. Would you even care enough to listen to half of my problems? Actually, let me revise that. Would you care enough to help me find the right answers to solve them? Or would you sit back and judge, black robe and all, simply laughing at the bonds that I'm in, all to my chagrin, knowing that I've been a step away my whole life for a major type of win. But it's whatever, it ain't your fault. Got silk in rotation while I'm off beat, suppressing mad heat, every movement discreet. And it even feels like it when the greatness is leaked. Like, you knew about it, huh? We won't take a step to help out, no doubt. That's the reason why instead of a scream or shout, I'ma write a story on this one account of what the lick read. And it won't be a stutter, never stumble on vernacular. Whenever it'll utter any moves for the moment, throw the poker face on it for public. But privately, let me get drawn into this pit, and the demons truly love to get lit. Demonic entities manifest over non-confident soul, and it might have mine in the mix. Ain't that some shit?
I wish that I could kill these demons easily. I swear things would be much better, yo. The mess is trying to figure out what's wrong with me, but I swear to God they'll never know. I wish that I could kill these demons easily. I swear things would be much better, yo. The mess is trying to figure out what's wrong with me, but I swear to God they'll never know.
Stylez-T, the diverse Big Buji.